The betrayal by Hark and Novikov has gifted the Xenos an infinite supply of red mercury that they are using to power their war against mankind. In order to reduce their capabilities, UNX have ordered a return to Pripyat, stepping up the offensive by destroying every red mercury cache possible.
That was a most...
About $8 billion worth of red mercury at pre-invasion black market prices.
Over here.
Gone.
Huge neutrino spike ahead. Looks like multiple large caches.
And that means heavy resistance. Be on your toes, Captain.
Over here. Over here.
Stardust inbound. Don't mind the holes. Got some fire on the way in. Still airworthy. Mostly.
That amount of red mercury destroyed will be a big blow to the Xenos, but it...